Lester Fire responding. Leicester Fire Department. Engine 1. Well, this is firefighter training. Got a couple apparatus. Ladder 5, Engine 16, Rescue 1, Special Operations, Car 3. Doing some water training. This is firefighter ice training. Look at them out on the ice. They're gonna pull them back in. They're doing great work. Worcester Fire Department always training, always keeping their guys with the best information to help and save others. Let's look onto them. See, they're pulling them right out of the water. Look at them. Bringing that man to safety. It's going back out on the ice. There's our survivor today. Very proud of all these men and women who protect us. They train every day. 20 degrees out today, and they're out practicing saving lives. Great work. Great bunch of guys. Thank you, Worcester Fire Department, for keeping us safe. Cheers, Udizzy. Another day out here, Bell Pond. Firefighter training on the ice. Souping up. Ready to go. Hell of a bunch of guys. It's like minus one out here today. So what happens is, that's the victim, he's stuck in the ice. This is the rescuer going out with a second line, I believe, to tie him off. And then they send the signal and drag him in. The victim says he tried to kill himself. Acting delirious. Sending the signal. The teamwork. Great job, boys.
Not bad. Yeah.
Keep going.
Unsuiting. Job well done. Next on the scene is Engine 8. Getting prepared. Ready to go. Engine 8 and Engine 7 doing their training. There goes the rescuer. Fantastic job by the Worcester Fire Department. Keeping their men and women well trained in all aspects of weather. Sometimes the patient's flashing, doesn't want you to help. You gotta secure them properly and then send up your arm call. That's the call. Great work. Great teamwork. Another great job by the Worcester Fire Department. That was Engine 7 and Engine 8. And Rescue 1 doing training. Say you love you Dizzy, freaking right! That's the end of training here today by the Worcester Fire Department, Special Operations, in Belle Pond. Thanks for watching Udizzy 1969. And don't forget, get your fishing in too.
Time goes so fast, but the memories last, just to help you through the day. Thinking of you and the things that you do.